Greetings. As we all know by now, Fortnite has reached its fifth chapter, and with this comes big changes. And as a fair warning, I'm going to be skipping over many details, but I'm trying to put out this video as fast as I can. First of all, weapon mods. Weapons now have attachments, with the amount corresponding to the rarity of the weapon, and making it so there are much more playstyles. There are also workbenches to customize your weapons the way you want them, if so needed. Also meaning you might want to keep or swap the same weapon for finding one that suits you better. And this has to be my favorite sniper rifle in Fortnite. They've also overhauled the movement, making it much more reminiscent of Call of Duty, which is incredible. It feels so fluent. And speaking of overhauls, they completely changed the way you customize yourself. Instead of a preset for everything, you can have separate presets done for different things. And it's my opinion, but the new Fortnite mode, Rocket Racing, if they were gonna make a Rocket League racing mode, they should have made it in Rocket League. I mean, Rocket League doesn't get the amount of respect for both players and Epic Games. But the mode I'm most interested in is the Festival mode. There's not enough rhythm games out there in the current game generation that haven't been mutilated by those ElsaGate Gen 2 bastards. And that's all I've got to say for now. It's my belief that if you haven't played Fortnite yet, or haven't played it in a long time, especially with those who really like Warzone but are getting tired of it, it's as if you took the best parts from both games, put them together with the power of updates and hindsight. And don't forget to like and subscribe, and keep up because I got a big project coming in the end of December. Bye.